In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a rigid body hinge. Shift D to duplicate, and S to scale. S and Y to scale in the Y axis. S and X to scale in the X axis. Let's create one more cube and place it here. For this mesh, we need rigid body active. For this mesh, we need rigid body passive. For this mesh, we need rigid body active. Let's play the animation and see what happens. We need to select the passive mesh, and shift select the active mesh. Then rigid body connect. Do you see that small Z at the center? That's a rigid body constraint automatically generated by Blender. Let's select and scale that. Let's play the animation and see what happens. First of all, we need to rotate the constraint. Select the constraint and type R, X, and 90. Let's play the animation. One thing we should never forget is resetting the scale. Control A to either reset all or reset scale. Finally, we need to change the rigid body constraint type to hinge. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.